point, Stargardt is really not much for medical treatments. I think there are some genetic testing and some clinical trials in progress now that seem promising. But at this point, Stargardt luckily is relatively stable and responsive to help with special glasses. Hopefully in the future, there will be some ways to implant or inject certain types of drugs, because right now there's some clinical trials going on in the genetic realm that may help improve retinal function